gotten back into the lineup.
This is poked well to right field. Down the line, if it's fair, it's gone. And it is out of here. Alex Arrow blasting one over the right field wall. And Northwestern, who finished 12th in the conference and round trippers on the season, has hit two here in the first three innings. Lead it 3-1.
Again, when you know what's coming, oftentimes if the spot is missed, it can be like batting practice, and Arrows takes that down and in fastball over the right field wall. Two-run homer for the freshman.